Mary did anoint Christ with fragrant precious myrrh.